With an investment of about $1.2 billion, Egypt has announced plans to construct a series of concentrated solar power plant, considered the largest of its size in the world. One of the world's most pressing concerns is satisfying the rising energy demands in an eco-friendly and sustainable manner, especially in progressively developing countries with booming populations like Egypt. In this respect, the provision of renewable energy options is a must. Egypt's Vision 2030 focuses on sustainable development in the country, as the most abundant renewable energy resource in Egypt is solar energy. The integration of concentrated solar power technologies with thermal power plants presents one of the low-carbon energy technology solutions that may be adopted. Although CSP has a relatively large number of independent elements, making it a complex technology, this limitation is counterweighted by the fact that the technology provides application flexibility to suit demand. The conversion to thermal energy distinguishes CSP from the other main renewable energy technologies, such as hydropower, wind power, and photovoltaic cells. Additionally, CSP is particularly appealing due to its advantages in terms of high efficiency, low operating costs, and good scale-up potential.
Solar reserves technology, typically referred to as concentrated solar power, uses thousands of mirrors to reflect and concentrate sunlight onto a central point to generate heat, which in turn is used to generate electricity. More than 12,000 tracking mirrors, called heliostats, reside in a 7-square-kilometer field where they reflect and concentrate sunlight onto a large heat exchanger called a receiver that sits atop a 240-meter tower. Within the receiver, fluid flows through the piping that forms the external walls. This fluid absorbs the heat from the concentrated sunlight. In solar reserves technology, the fluid utilized is molten salt, which is heated from 288 to over 566 degrees Celsius. Molten salt is an ideal heat capture medium because it maintains a wider operating temperature range in liquid state, allowing the system to operate at low pressure for superior and safe energy capture and storage. After passing through the receiver, the molten salt then flows down the piping inside the tower and into a thermal storage tank, where the energy is stored as high temperature molten salt until electricity is needed. Solar reserves technology leverages liquid molten salt as both the energy collection and the storage mechanism, which allows it to separate energy collection from electricity generation. When electricity is required by the customer, day or night, the high-temperature molten salt flows into the steam generator as water is piped in from the water storage tank to generate steam. Once the hot salt is used to create steam, the cool molten salt is then piped back into the cold salt storage tank, where it will then flow back up the receiver to be reheated as the process continues. After the steam is used to drive the steam turbine, it is condensed back to water and returned to the water holding tank, where it will flow back into the steam generator when needed. The result is high quality, superheated steam to drive a standard steam turbine at maximum efficiency to generate reliable, fully dispatchable electricity during peak demand hours. The steam generation process is identical to the process used in conventional gas or coal plants, except that it is 100% renewable with zero harmful emissions or waste. Solar reserve plants provide on-demand, reliable electricity from a renewable source, the sun, even after dark.
At the end, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your feedback in the comments below. Also remember to follow us on Migir's Facebook page to get more exclusive content and information. Thanks for watching.